I'm at a park that's not too far from my house called Murphy Hanrahan, and I'm on a bridge that crosses a marsh. It's one of my favorite places in the park. I find peace here, and it kind of restores me and centers me again. But if I'm honest, and I think all of us experience this, there's times when the burdens of life feel overwhelming. Our circumstances can kind of drown us if we're not careful. A few years ago, I went through a couple of days where I just felt overwhelmed by everything that was happening. And I felt hyper responsible, and it was a hard couple of days. And then it dawned on me, I had not come before the Lord and just confessed my circumstance, told him how overwhelmed I felt. And in that moment, I finally prayed. And I can't repeat the prayer perfectly, but I said something like, Lord, this is too big for me. I don't know what to do next. I'm feeling overwhelmed. Lord, would you take this burden? Would you take it from me? Because I know it's not too big for you. The Lord delights when we cast our cares, when we give him the burdens that are too big for us. And I'm not kidding. Within a few minutes, I started to feel like the cloud was being lifted. My circumstances were still there, but I found some clarity and some peace to begin to walk forward again. Here's a passage that I just love that speaks to this very thing. Psalm 68, verse 19. Praise be to the Lord, to God our Savior, who, listen to this, daily bears our burdens. Daily, he bears our burdens. He wants us to confess them and give them to him. He walks into the dark valleys with us. And he wants to take the circumstances that feel overwhelming and give us the strength to walk forward and feel light and hope again. Jesus, when he was ministering on earth, said, come to me, all of you who are weary and burdened. And do you remember what he said? And I will give you rest. That's Matthew 11, verse 28. Our job is to come and cast our burdens and bring our worries to the Lord. And the promise is, when we do this, he will give us rest. The Lord bears our burdens daily. We just need to give them to the Lord. And we do that through prayer. So I encourage you this week, if there's a day, a moment when you're feeling overwhelmed, don't wait 2 days like I did. Come before the Lord and give him your burdens, because he bears our burdens daily. And he is the one who gives us rest. God bless you. Can't wait for next week. We'll see you soon.